Hi everybody and welcome back to Calm Your Cat. Now for today's video, I'm going to be talking to you guys about why do cats sleep on your head? Now if you've ever had a cat sleep in your bed, in your room, you may wake up having fur on your head because they are perched on there and they're rather comfortable. I know that my cat Rio, he's unfortunately not here right now, but he loves staying on your head. Now I always just put it down to the fact that he wants a pillow, but I obviously have a double bed, so he has the option to stay either like in the middle or on the other pillow. Like he's got many options to sleep and he always decides to sleep right on top. So I always did question this and I never really thought to Google it, but I'm really intrigued into the reasons why. So please let me know down below in the comments whether you guys have any insight into this. What do you think? Why did your cat sleep on your head? Or does your cat not sleep in your head? Let me know down below in the comments. A lot of the time it's probably just like cat's preference, so I won't be disheartened if your cat doesn't do this. But yes, let's just jump straight in. Now as we all know, cats and many other animals do things that we as humans just purely don't understand, and we may never actually understand, because let's be honest, the cats can't talk to us, they can't tell us what's going on, the same with dogs. So we just, a lot of the time it's a very, very good guess, or cat specialists will have like a bit of an insight into it. Now the first reason is because your head is warm. Now obviously when you are sleeping, your body is underneath the covers the majority of the time, and your head is the only actual part of your body that is out. And obviously cats love warmth. So whether your cat, like Rio, my cat, he doesn't really like going underneath the covers, but obviously it would be very, very warm. He likes to sleep on top of the covers, but if he feels like he needs a bit of warmth, I think that's probably why he chooses to come and sleep on your head, because obviously that's the part of the body that is out that they're able to get access to. One of the main reasons, if you are sleep with your head out of the covers, they will probably decide to sleep on there. A, because it's warm, and also B, because they probably want to be quite close with you as well, because like I said, your head is the only part of your body that is outside. And the next one is obviously on your head, you usually, most people or some people, have hair on their head. So your cat might decide to sit on your head because they want to groom you. Obviously, sometimes you might wake up and your cat's grooming your hair. I don't know, I've never experienced it. I might have slept through it, I don't know. But my cat personally has never tried to groom me. He's tried to groom, I think he's just tried to lick my hands before, but never my hair. But that could be another option as well, that they go into there so that they can groom you and they can look after you. And obviously if your cat decides to groom you, it's a really, really positive sign of affection, because they'll do that with their brothers, their sisters, their kids, everything like that, their kids, their kittens. So yeah, it's a really, really good sign if they do decide to do that. Another reason is obviously your head stays still. Your cats, if they sleep with you on a regular basis, they'll know what your movements are like in the bed, where I'm quite not a fussy sleeper, but I move quite a lot in my sleep. So I think that's why Rio rarely does this. But I think if I were to stay still in my sleep, he would probably do it a little bit more, because obviously your head, a lot of the time it will stay still. If your body's moving or like your arm's moving, your head is more than likely to stay in the same position. Whereas if they're at the end of your bed, they might get kicked, they might get thrown off the bed, who knows what you're doing in your sleep. So yeah, just keep that one in mind as well. But that is it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Of course, don't forget to comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you'd like to. And I will see you all in a few weeks' time for our next video. Bye.